29-year-old John Morgan Hall is in jail. Terre Haute police say the Elizabeth, Indiana resident shot at a man in a pickup truck at a gas station on 25th and 8th on Monday. The person was not struck, but the police say the truck was hit several times.